Today in this video, we will see how to install MySQL. In case, if any failure comes then. Click Maintenance in the left-hand navigation area, and then click Repair, to start the repair operation. Then continue the repair operation.
EBSCO Zone, the corporate trainers.
Subscribe our channel and enable bell icon to get notifications on videos related to software testing.